here with the mascot of the Phoenix Suns, but on this day, as the Lakers are about to take on Phoenix, he changes colors. Look at him. He became a Laker.
What do you guys say about that?
Hey, that's awesome.
Yeah. Good job.
Good job.
The right team.
Good job. You picked the right team. Lakers all the way.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Pacquiao.
Hey, Lakers or Phoenix?
I'll take Lakers.
Easy, huh?
7 games. Okay.
And then if they face Boston?
Man, it depends on health. How he's getting his knee drained.
Gotta ask you this. How do they stop Steve Nash? Like that?
I was gonna say, that's how they stop Steve Nash. They crowd him, they rough him up. Maybe put our test on him a few times. Bloody up the other eye. The other nose.
Can he do it again?
Absolutely. Maybe tonight.
You're like a superstar here today. You're a major
celebrity. What's up,
celebrity.
Man? How you doing?
A major celebrity. Like American Idol.
TMG.
Eclipse the Sun.
Nash.
What are you saying? Nope.
Lakers? Man. Phoenix don't have the size. They got the speed, but the size.
Who's going to stop Nash?
We got Derek Fisher.
Oh, like he did to the guy in Houston?
We got a team. Yeah, there we go. Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. Los Angeles.
You got the Laker Cholo here.
Oh, the Laker Cholo right here. Campeonato
championship, baby. This is going to be number 16. Paul Gasol.
How's the feeling tonight?
We're going to kill him, man.
All the way.
Phoenix. The sun's going down on me.
How about Darth Vader? You seem like a Phoenix fan.
Never.
Never?
No.
A Laker fan?
Of course.
All the way, the force is with you.
Yes, Phil Jackson is the emperor.
How about Kobe? What's Kobe? Luke Skywalker?
He's a Sith Lord.
He's a Sith Lord? How about Elmo as Kobe? Ask you real good. Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao?
Pacquiao, yeah.
How many rounds?
10.
Oh, I say 7.
You like Kobe?
Oh my God! Yeah, go Lakers!
Are the Lakers gonna beat the Suns?
Yeah, they are. Arizona, they're whack laws.
Why did you guys do this?
Laker fans, why not? We're gonna repeat. We're gonna repeat, baby.
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather?
See, bring it down. I know you're going to come up with that thing. I got to say
Manny. Of course, Manny, man. Manny.
Okay, what do you say about tonight? Lakers, Phoenix. Break it down.
Where's Lakers, man?
Lakers all the way.
Are all the Filipinos Lakers fans?
Of course.
What happens if you're not? Do you get shit back?
No, the General Santos thing?
No.
I just take a nap.
That's it?
That's
you're
it.
You're Kobe.
Kobe,
you're
man.
Kobe. Yes, and you're Gasol?
Yeah, I'm from Germany.
From Germany. Europe.
Good.
Right there.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Hey.
No. I don't want to get it.
Who's the best pound for pound fighter?
What's that?
Who's the best pound for pound fighter?
My hands up.
Floyd Mayweather.
You see me? Pacquiao?
Hey, don't I know you? I see you on YouTube all the time, man.
There you go, the mascot of the Phoenix Suns, now the mascot of the Lakers. In front of the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.